You might be asking, does hydrogen water really work? Absolutely. Molecular hydrogen, or hydrogen water, is an easy way to get more hydrogen into the body. You simply drink it. It acts as an antioxidant, calming those free radicals, also known as ROS, and allowing the body to naturally rid oxidants like hydroxyl or peroxynitrite. When the body's redox system is in balance, everything functions a little bit better. This is important because many disease conditions are related to oxidative stress or having too many oxidants in the body. Hydrogen reacts with those oxidants very quickly and turns them into harmless things like water. Another way that hydrogen works is by acting as a cell signaling molecule. This means that the body uses it to turn on or off certain switches in cell chemistry. There are at least 17 different cell switches that, according to research, are positively influenced by hydrogen. To date, there are well over 700 scientific articles covering more than 170 disease types where hydrogen has proven to be helpful. Some of that research includes benefits such as a reduction of oxidative stress and inflammation, regulation of over 200 biomolecules in the body, stimulating stomach ghrelin to increase our brain function, and the stimulation of beneficial bacteria in our intestines. It's also been shown to help with rheumatoid arthritis and other joint issues. So does hydrogen work? Well, you know what I say, bottoms up.